All right, we got a good one for you today. On my birthday, 45 years later, I got this 1996 XP800 Sea-Doo that I got for $300. Pretty nice pretty nice jet ski, Sea-Doo, so they call it. Didn't have very much jet skis in my time, but I do today. I'm gonna get the cords out of the way.
And in 1996, this is a 96, it was the first time I ever got my, that's not level. Need to level it.
All right, take two. Today we are working on the 1990s. On my birthday, today is 7/24/1975. 45 years old. Never had too many jet skis, and today I got one, this one, that I got for $300. Had a few other ones I got for $500, one that I got for free. Fixed it up, got it running and going. Rebuilt the engine. But this one here I got for $300, and it ran when I got it. And got the new flush hose to test it. This is a 1996 XP800. I guess this is one of the trick type jet skis that you can have. And in 1996, I was 21 years old, and I got my first tattoo, and only tattoo. The tattoo of my banshee, right here. Got a tattoo with my friend Buck. Put the banshee on there. Yeah. Never had much of a jet ski. Never rode much on the water. I let the kids do it. This one's supposed to do tricks. We'll have to see. It ran when I, well, it didn't run when I got it. I put a little two-stroke oil in it, two-stroke fuel in it. Started. And it ran. Well, now I got the flush hose in it. Had some problems with that. Leaks at the fitting when you put the hose in. Not a big deal because you don't really need it. Only when you're running on the hose. But since today, I got this fork thing at 45 years old because I cut my finger working on a different jet ski. Well, can't get my arm wet, so this is all I got to do today. On my birthday. So we're gonna start this thing, and we're gonna see if it runs on water. Good. Just got done sealing the pipe. I'll show you that. All right, so pipe was leaking right under there, right where my finger is, right here. So I JB welded it, or JB Marine welded it, right here. Now I'm gonna fix it. I already fixed it. And now I wanna run it on the hose and see if it runs. And it'll be like, run, run! We'll see how bitching it is. Supposed to do really cool tricks, and Jaden likes to do tricks.